As you can tell from my ill-fitting hat, we are 1 week away from Christmas. And finding the right gift for the guy in your life can be a challenge.
Especially finding the right hat for your guy.
Very large head, yes.
Style expert Lloyd Boston has some great ideas that blend function with fun. Good morning, Lloyd.
Hey, good to be back. Yours is kind of like the bishop. It's up high. But it's good. Well, speaking of hats, take a look at this.
Okay.
This is a smartphone Bluetooth hat from Sharper Image. And what's so cool is that it's around $69, so it'll keep your guy warm, but he can also listen to wireless music on his device. And he can also take phone calls because there's a microphone built into
the
hat.
Fantastic. So it's right here where the ears are, right?
That's it.
Cool.
So you can run and talk and listen to music.
That's really
cool. Now, take a look at this. Look at that. This is called the Lumi Case.
Okay.
So it's from LumiCase.com, and we can take selfies. Even if guys want to take selfies, they can do it with perfect lighting. You want to test it? Here we go. One, two, three.
That's cool.
And what's so cool is that it's around $49 and up on LumiCase.com. Cool colors, all different phone sizes it works for.
I love that.
How about the DIY guy?
Yeah, very me. Can't you tell I'm a butch DIY guy? Anyway, I love this from the Container Store. It's around $29. This is a digital
measuring tape.
Oh, I like that.
But what's so cool is that it keeps the numbers, it keeps the measurements locked in. This will lock as well, but it'll also convert the measurements and store them. Use this. Willie, do you want to test it out on your wingspan? Let's see here, real quick. Let's see, shoulder to shoulder. Let me do it, Willie. Okay, there you go. Yeah. And you can read it right there on the digital screen.
Oh, that's cool.
All right,
This is a drill that's beyond drills.
And I'm not scared of this because look how lightweight it is, Natalie. This is the Works 2-in-1 Switch Drill and Driver. It's around $120 on Amazon.com. But what's cool is that you can switch from one to the other.
Oh,
so you don't have to switch tools, and then you can just drill right in really easy. I know, right?
Yeah.
Very lightweight, right?
Okay, perfect.
How about for the foodie?
This is fantastic.
This is the Man Crate from mancrates.com. These are going to run you around $54 and up, but there are cheaper versions on the site. So if you like hot sauce, this is the Sriracha box.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
You can get the hot sauce spray, dry rub, or even the kind of grilling kit. And these ship with the case right on top, and you have to pry it open. It's very manly.
I love that.
All right.
And what do we have here for
Let's go down to the man cave.
Okay.
I love these Neighborwoods map coasters, and they're $36 for the set, but they come from cool cities. So we're talking about Manhattan, Austin, Boston, you name it, uncommongoods.com. So the man cave can now be chic as well.
That's
They're made in America.
Very nice. Okay, now to cozy on up, tailgate party or
Wouldn't this be a cool kind of combo for the guy in your life? We can start it with this amazing vacuum travel French press. It's around $35 from Stanley-PMI.com. So the coffee, if he likes fresh pressed coffee or French pressed coffee rather, it'll stay hot for 4 hours, cold for 5 hours, iced for 20 hours
in this thing right here.
That's
let's talk a little style now too.
You gotta have a throw, very stylish, $79 from Target, lamb's wool, very nice, classic.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Socks, men always forget to buy them, so you can get them in a six pack from nicelaundry.com, $49, and these will be patterns and prints that he doesn't expect.
Okay.
Now, moving on, cashmere sweaters, $69.99. I found them right now from Kohl's, Mark Anthony's collection. Very nice. You don't have to spend a lot of money.
Good.
And feel this faux fur. Willie, can you pull off faux fur?
Yeah, let me get one of those.
Here we go. Let's see.
Trade it out.
Real quick. Bad. Wait till you see this.
These are from Restoration Hardware. So slippers as well, Natalie. Feel those.
Oh, I love that.
How soft.
Oh, my God.
$29 and up from Restoration Hardware.
Oh,
but these are great, right?
Love that.
Faux fur is very on trend. I think you want to open that up though, it looks cooler,
Don't strangle yourself.
No.
Got it.
Lloyd Boston, thank you.
Hey,
hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.